everybody, Paul Richards here with the 2018 NAB show, and now we're at the front of our booth, and I want to show you our Wirecast gear setup. This is the brand new Wirecast 9.1 beta, actually. We are showing pan tilt zoom control with the PTZ Optics cameras over IP. Let me show you how this works. Most of you are probably familiar with the Wirecast interface. What we have here is now an option to have an optional IP joystick controller. It's got some great features here. As you can see, I can zoom the camera in and out, which is great. I can pan, tilt, and zoom. And what this allows you to do, I'll go into a little bit of the details, but it allows a single video production operator to not only control multiple cameras, but do all the streaming and switching with a single piece of software. Crazy. Wirecast works on Windows or Mac. We're showing the Wirecast gear here, which has five SDI inputs. The new one works great with the PTZ Optics cameras. And over a local area network, using just the Ethernet port of our cameras, you can actually bring in the cameras via the NewTek NDI and power the cameras over PoE and control them. Some of the great control options they've built in here is we have an analog pad, we have a D-pad, which is one of my favorites here, which actually gives us the ability to have keyboard, so up, down, left, right controls. And then the other thing that Wirecast has done is they've actually given us the ability to have presets per video here. So each space can have its own preset, its own picture. So now you can just look at the little pictures in Wirecast, click a button, and the camera will go right there. So this is really some of the most amazing stuff we've been seeing at NAB. PTZ control officially available via Wirecast. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Check out our other 2018 NAB shows. Don't forget to like and share this video with somebody who uses Wirecast, because this is some cool new stuff. We'll talk to you guys soon.
Hey friends, we just got back from the 2018 NAB show. We're back in studio.
Here we are, and we finished up our 2018 NAB show debriefing. 15 pages of interviews giving you all the latest product information and technology, you know, announcements out there. And specifically for live streamers and people, not for the television broadcasters, for the live streamers like us, all the cool new announcements, we wrote it all down. So download it below and get that information.